using NavVis Indoor Viewer, factory planners have a powerful and easy-to-use tool to plan their assembly line as well as the relocation of equipment. In this scenario, a CNC mill needs to be relocated to another factory to move production closer to a high-volume customer. The measurement tool in NavVis Indoor Viewer enables you to quickly and reliably verify the space required for the machines. All the necessary information can be stored as geotagged content and points of interest, including a direct link to the new location in the recipient factory. A fast measurement makes it easy to verify the dimensions of the new site. The proposed location is then stored as a shareable point of interest, linking back to the original place of location. Additional considerations like ventilation ducts or electricity supply can be reviewed simply by leveraging the high-definition panoramic images in NavVis Indoor Viewer. The software also provides routing information that enables stakeholders to find the closest entry point and decide on the best transportation route to ensure that the equipment can be brought in without any obstructions, all from within their web browser. The change proposal can then be shared with internal and external stakeholders for inspection, including all relevant information to accelerate decisions. In addition to the immersive panoramic images, the factory's digital twin also consists of 3D data as point clouds. NavVis Indoor Viewer also enables users to crop and download specific sections of the point clouds as an E57 file. The selection can be sent directly to the relevant teams and third-party applications for modeling and simulation. Layout concepts can be verified quickly without the need for extensive modeling by simply introducing point clouds directly into CAD software. This way, the NavVis workflow to relocate equipment helps to significantly decrease planning and travel time, plus the cost of external relocation service providers, while at the same time reducing the risk of planning mistakes.